In the early stages of AMD, vision may only be mildly distorted. However, in approximately 20% of cases, macular deterioration advances. Macula risk is a genetic test for patients diagnosed with early or intermediate AMD that determines their risk of progression to vision loss. The test analyzes the results and stratifies the patient into one of five risk categories so that advanced AMD can be caught and treated as soon as it starts.